procedures related to defending his thesis. The first part of his presentation would be open to all. That would be about how much time?
35 to 45 minutes.
Then you can attack him with questions. Then we'll have a kind of a close story. And Deepak will introduce himself as briefly as possible.
Except perhaps some of those students. Four, everyone else knows me. So I am Deepak, a joint student of Astra and Management Studies. Welcome you for my thesis defense presentation.
Hey, Deepak, Astra Emery Professor.
So my thesis is titled Distributed Bioenergy Systems for Expanding Rural Electricity Access in Tumkur District. Tumkur District was chosen as a case to validate our methodology. Feasibility assessment using GIS, heuristics and simulation models. So GIS was used to determine the supply options, and heuristics and simulation models were used to reduce the peak load and also schedule the activities. And we have also used a model called K-Medoid clustering algorithm to locate the bioenergy facility. So it's the line of thinking, just motivate the problem, methodology and modeling, and some key results